Hello guys, so today I will do unboxing of the suspension I was receiving from ZTZ Cycling from Amazon. So this suspension for the seat, some people like a more comfortable ride, so this suspension should give you even more comfortable. Even you have a suspension, it'll give you seat suspension. So it comes in a box, small box like this, and it comes with a tool. All you need to install it gonna be, and there is also instruction, and you would have to install it yourself. It shouldn't be hard. Just to make sure your bicycle have this type of adapter, because it will not fit to this bicycle. Like just some Bolt Pro or Bolt have this type of adapter metal. It's a basic one. Usually cheaper bicycle have it. It will not fit this one, okay? So you would need to have this kind of adapter. So what you do first, you would have to remove the light. So I will remove this light since you don't need it right now. Okay, so you will use this X key to tighten. This one was pretty tight, so you just tighten. Okay, and I guess a little bit more. It should slide it out, but I guess not. So you just you would remove it, okay, and then you would attach this one the same way almost. I would just remove this bolt. I would just remove it and do piece by piece. So I would take this piece underneath and I would hold this one under with one finger. Okay. And this is my first time installing this actually. So then I'll put this one on top. Okay. And then this piece would go this way. So this side would be to the front. And it would be over here. And it would be on top. And then you all screw tighten. So it takes only a few minutes. So you tighten up everything, make sure all these rails went inside. Okay, it's very important. So all these rails, I'm not sure how you call it, like post rails or whatever, like seat rails, whatever you call it. And then you would use this tool, X key, tighten up. And depend on the position you want, you can move it. I'll move it like middle way, like this. Just tighten up. Okay, so it looks like this now. Then you take this seat post, and this side will be looking to the front, like this. Okay, and most likely, yeah, you just drop on top like this, and then turn it, and you're almost ready to tighten up this bolt.
Не пошел.
So you would have to tighten up really, really well, so it will go in this part as supposed to be. Otherwise, it looks a little bit too narrow, and I just try to tighten up, and looks like good so far. As you can see, it's fitted, but from beginning I thought I will not fit it because it was looking a little bit too wide. But so far it's good. Okay, so I had a little bit right on this seat post suspension. So far my experience like this, it's a little bit different, so it feels like it's falling back. But once you start to ride and get comfortable on it, it should give you good suspension. So basically you get extra suspension on your seat. It makes a bit like softer, but I think it's good for city ride. In the mountain I will probably not use this. You can also adjust it depending on the softness you want, but so far it's good. It does what it's supposed to do and looks good. You would need to adjust based on the length, but again, remember, it will bring the seat a little bit up, so if you need seat low, it might not fit you. Okay, that's about it. Thank you guys for watching. Please hit subscribe and like this video.